Are you all right?
Ooh, so, you know, now I got a mouthful of bear fat and possibly a deadly mushroom. What is it?
Francis, we only have a minute. Unless you have a clip, then we'll bring you around the next segment.
I would like to mention my book.
That was delicious, by the way, but I'm not crazy about the idea of bear fat.
Well, it's too late. You've eaten it.
Yeah, I guess so. What else? Did you bring a little, is that a pigeon down there, I see?
Yes, hoop one is one of the things I love to make. And
I should have kept my big mouth shut. We could have had some of this over here. Maybe. I don't think so. I don't know.
No. There's a line there where the skin is weak. You see, I pluck it so carefully.
I tell you what, this is, I'd love to go on doing this all night, but I think we have to break away now. We have to do a commercial, and then, that's good. Put that back. But normally that cooks up to a lovely...
Let me show you.
Oh, God.
I can't work with it for a few moments.
Okay, it's just like a tiny little chicken, isn't it?
Well, it's like a Cornish game hen, yeah, but Cornish much game. More expensive.
Much more expensive and tastier, maybe.
Oh, I should say so.
Okay, all right. Now, we're going to have to ask you to come back at another time when we have a little more time. Is that all right?
That's quite all right. Are you going to mention my book?
No, I will mention your book. This is the book right here. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you. Why don't you stay here? We'll be right back.